People think that it's easy. People think that horror is easy, and it's not. How many truly scary horror movies have you seen? Well, they're not that many, exactly, because true horror is difficult. You know what I mean? True horror is not girls with naked boobs and blood. I mean, it's the deep, emotional, visceral thing that you're supposed to feel. You want to make an easy movie? What you should do is do a movie where, like, you know, a kid's dog dies and he cries. You bring up the music. Simple.